Both countries share a heritage of religious, linguistic and ethnic ties. In fact, Myanmar is the only ASEAN country adjoining India and therefore our gateway to Southeast Asia. The President of Kyrgyzstan, His Excellency Sooronbay Jeenbekov, who is also the current chair of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization.
Kyrgyz Ganrajya ke Manani Rashtrapati Sooronbay Jeenbekov.
Kyrgyzstan and India share long ties, and we see the arrival of the Prime Minister of Nepal.
Nepal ke Mananiya Pradhan Mantri KP Sharma Oli.